the Reformation began in the confessional booth. That's where everything Luther had discovered came clear for him as a practicing parish pastor, one hearing confession. Do you give people the gospel, or do you burden them with law? Is the cross of Christ and the forgiveness of sins one there enough, or must we add to it? Everything came clear when it came to the practice of confession and absolution.